Well, I mean, it's a big question, because it's a big topic, it's a heavy burden. But it's nice like this, it's people like this that sort of ease the weight and sort of carry on a little bit, I mean, anybody trying to solve a problem like that is, you know, we want to do whatever we can. Like I said, I mean, just it's a bit daunting. But it's nice like tonight to make us feel like we're getting closer. We're getting closer to solving all of the problems, which is the ideal.
Absolutely. Yeah. And I was thinking back through your career. You know, the first time I saw you was opening up the campus in Chicago.
I've never had as much fun on the road as I'm having right now.
It just started, right?
We just had one official show. We've had three shows as a band with this tour, but I got to play my first show on this tour, and I've never had as much fun on stage in the last 7 days. So it's been so good for my soul, and I'm ready for everybody to hear everything else that's on the top, and I can't play it.
I know, fans have been waiting, so how do you choose the set list? Have so many fan favorites.
Well, this tour started with 28 songs on the set list.
And
I had to trim it down, yeah. Honestly, I've learned to kind of pick and choose moments. I think there's going to be a rotation kind of part of the show where we kind of bring back an old song.
Awesome.
But I'm honestly approaching it as a new artist with a new album because I feel like I'm on everybody from where we're going right now. Yeah.
Thank you so much. So great to see you.
Thank you.